Bind these two together the way we have them. Use the book of Acts.